Broughton Laboratories was founded in 2006. We've always been driven by a client, adapting our services to really what they want immediately and what they want for the future. Working in the healthcare and pharmaceutical industry and ultimately helping end users get affordable medicines is a big driver.
One of the biggest challenges has been maintaining focus. Over 10 years we've had a lot of people that have put very interesting, sometimes quite bizarre opportunities in front of us, but we've really wanted to maintain our focus on the healthcare industry and specifically the pharmaceuticals. We firmly believe that we offer a great service when we believe we can be the best in the world at something.
We like to build long-term relationships, we like to put the effort in with like-minded suppliers. So Thermo really helped us on day one. They bought into our vision of creating a great business in the healthcare and pharma industry.
Their approach to customer service is really at the highest level. For example, there have been a few occasions this year where we've needed to implement a new service or resolve a technical issue. And Thermo have been really proactive in helping us address these issues.
When we were starting the laboratory, we got a very, very good understanding from day one about the regulations that were required, the need for user control, but mainly it was about flexibility and scalability. The fact that Chromeleon didn't actually tie us to one instrument vendor, we could implement a single platform across all of the laboratory and something that could be networked and increase as we grew in business size. The Ultimate 3000 was a natural choice. It was, you know, natural integration with Chromeleon, but a very, very robust system. It's something that we've come back to time and time again. And naturally, the relationship from Thermo has developed from there. We have exciting plans for Broughton Laboratories. We're currently undergoing a upscale in terms of the facility. We're going to be increasing from around about 65 to 200 people over the next 5 years. Some of the key areas we're looking to work in are biopharmaceuticals. There's going to be a huge growth in the biopharma market. I think the estimate is around about $300 billion by the end of 2020. So we've got to look at how the business needs to adapt. There's still a huge place for small molecules. With this, we're looking at moving more towards API formulation development, also other methods of delivering products, for example, inhaled medicines.
We started with buying just two HPLCs and we got a good deal with them, and they've continued to support us ever since. And we welcome that opportunity to continue to grow that relationship.